Hey guys, PokemonFan77 here. I'm gonna do an unboxing video for some Pokemon cards I found at the flea market this weekend. These are some 1995 Topps Pokemon trading cards. This is one of the packs right here. We got a couple custom packs. That's one of them. This is the other one. It's Ash holding a Pokeball. That's Jesse and James. Team Rocket. You might know him as Team Rocket. And then there's also a pack Pokemon the first movie cards. So basically, I found these and. You know, the guy only wanted like $2 for them. I told him how much it was worth. So I gave him like $60 for these. Because these are from 95. These are Topps. So I'm going to go ahead and open the first one here. I'm going to open this one because it's got Ash hugging Pikachu. I mean, what more could you want? So this is from Series 2. If you can't read. All right, so here we go. I'm sorry if this video looks shitty. I'm recording it with my iPhone. My mom took away my webcam. She walked in on me playing Uno on Xbox 360. So she took away my webcam. Okay. All right, so. Start right here. Okay, so we've got this is James. Let's see, okay, this is James from one. Okay, my first video got cut a little short, so I'm going to leave off from here. I ran out of memory on my fucking phone. God damn it. Okay, this is Slowpoke. You already seen him. Why the fuck are they all upside down? God damn it. This is from episode 4. Not A New Hope, but episode 4 of the Pokemon TV show that was syndicated to televisions everywhere. This is a kid holding a Pokeball. Okay, here's our second Pokemon. Drowsy. Oh, Charmander. This is from episode 11. The Stray Pokemon. That's Charmander. And here's Magnemite. Here's another Pokemon, Magnemite. He's like magnetic. Oh my god. A foil. Krabby. See how that's all holographical like that? That's Krabby. Okay. So that's the first pack. That was this right here. Ash hugging Pikachu. Now, let's see what Team Rocket's got in store. So I'm gonna open this. So again, I apologize for the crappy video. Like I said, my mom took my webcam. Okay, this is Electrode. Here's from episode 1. So this could actually be kind of a rare card. This is from episode 1. It's called I Choose You. Does that ring a bell to anyone? I Choose You? I mean, it's pretty iconic on the television. On Pokemon, that is. Pony. Uh-oh. We got Ponita. We got Ponita. Shooting out thunder out of her mouth. Okay, here now we're jumping ahead a little. Episode 25. I remember this one. I actually remember all the episodes because I've seen them all at least a dozen times. This is from Pokemon Sensation? Sensation. So it's kind of like a sensation, but it's a sensation. Oh, we got Rapid Dash. That, which I believe is the evolved form of Ponita. So that's kind of a big deal. Battle Aboard the Saint Anne. Episode 15. See, that guy's Team Rocket. That's why he was in here. He's Team Rocket. Episode 8, The Path to the Pokemon's League. And the holograph card is stuck on everyone. We got Rhyhorn. Rhyhorn. Alright. First appearance, episode 42. Showdown at Dark City. Not because there's black people living there, but because there's no sunlight. Okay. Moving on. Moving on. This one's just got Ash. There's no Pikachu, but he's got the Pokeball. It's kind of like anything could happen, you know, like Ash could summon any Pokemon with that Pokeball. You don't really know what Pokemon's inside it. Kind of like you don't know what Pokemon's are inside this pack of cards. I'm going to open this here. And just right on top, we've got Jesse. From Team Rocket. So already I've got Jesse and James. It's a pretty good start. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. It's from episode 23. Hunter versus Kadabra. Or Kadabra, rather. Haunter versus Kadabra. We got Seedra. The card trying to trick me. The cards stuck to each other. Okay, already got a fucking double. Three packs of cards I already got. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Let's just move on. School of Hard. This is from episode 9. The School of Hard Knocks. Cubone. Lickitung. Now for the hologram. What? Here comes the Squirtle. This is kind of cool. I was hoping for a Pokemon, but this is kind of cool. It's like Squirtle and Pikachu squaring down. Okay, so that's that pack. Okay, so this is the last one. Now, these are actually from the movie. These are actually the first animated movie. All right.